New at noon, people in Seminole County are determined to find whoever taped a gator's mouth and eyes shut near Wakaiva Island. The Animal Legal Defense Fund is now offering an additional $5,000 to the $1,500 reward raised between neighbors and Gatorland. If you have any information that could help out investigators, call Florida Fish and Wildlife.